Well, hello and welcome. Welcome to a Vandal Vlog video. And in this episode, shock of all shocks, we're not going scrapping. No. We're going roofing. But don't worry, it's okay. Things haven't got that bad. There'll be none of that. No, we're going to vandalise this roof. And by vandalise, what I actually mean is put a nice new roof on top of it. Good times. So we're going to go and do that today. Today's Saturday. Don't know why my voice keeps doing that. But today's Saturday. And I'm working today, maybe tomorrow. So street scrapping might be a bit thin on the ground. I haven't been out since Wednesday, since I've done the 1,000 subs specials. I went two loads to the yard, which is good. I've been sorting some stuff out at home. We've got some copper ready, we've got some brass ready, cleaning up some aluminium. So we're going to go and do this roof today. This is my bro Kev, who I met out street scrapping. Shout out to Kev. After that, we'll take the long way home and do a bit of mooching and scooping. See what we can find on the way back home. Anyway, that's enough yapping. Let's get roofing. Here we are then. It's today's job. First layer is already down. Bit of batten to go on across the front there. Cut down flashings, 14 inches. Get the front edge on. Get the flat down. And get these edges on here. I'll let you know how we get on. Stem all hung up. There's a drip card.
Windy,
so I try and go on it on the sacrificial for the over two overlap. Good times. Right, start torching this down then. I'll have to draw this dick out. I've already marked it up, got a nice cut along here, and I'll stick the camera on my head and I'll do a couple of flashes for you, and you can all tell me how I'm doing it wrong. Just trying not to burn my camera, shall I? Thank you. hose is frozen. Big bead. There's a bit of brass on there, though. You guys get the gist of it. There's that. Nice drip on there. Nice bead out of it. Boom. Up there next. Good times. Same one's all done. All nice. Jump down here now, do the edges. The Aris rail. Just got these to get in. Bit of 2mm. Nothing major. Get them on, get that in the dry. Get out of here for today. Come back tomorrow. So I've got 4 days on here all together. So far, so good. Pretty decent. Good times. So I just got some flashings to put on here. We're in the dry then. Well, I can go home. Getting on a bit. And it's windy as hell. I smooth. Damn thing. Bloody wind. Glad when this day's over. Don't have to be beautiful. This is like burning the house down, sort of. That's it for today. The front edge is all done. Done nicely. Buttoned out, drip edges all along. Done that in the dry. Out there, that's all done. Back tomorrow, get that top roof done. And the next week, I'm spending a couple of days on this one here. Good times. Right, I'm going home and do some scrapping on the way. It's a shame it's cold and grey, isn't it? Oh, that's single ply roof. I didn't do that one. But this looks like a good job. I can do it. Nice garage. Right, let's get out of here.